Residential Preferred Realty. And today I'd like to show you the home at 224 Tech Road in Thornburg. Here I am standing in this beautiful little covered portico, which is a great place to welcome guests. And as you can see, the home has been built of stacked stone and frame, and this was a locally quarried stone, which is really just beautiful. Step inside with me, I'll show you the rest.
This very welcoming entrance is spacious. It has a great entrance hall closet, really beautiful slate flooring, and a nice welcoming door with two side lights that bring in a lot of sun. Hi, step with me into the living room from these beautiful French doors in the entrance. It's one step down into this really spacious living room. And in this room, you'll see a beautiful wall of windows. Those are double pane windows, crown molding, chair rail, and beautiful hardwood flooring. This is a great room. The dining room of the home is beautifully freshly painted in a nice neutral color. Also has crown molding and chair rail, and really beautiful hardwood flooring, and a large window that overlooks the rear yard. Hi, here we are in the home's kitchen. Who wouldn't love to have breakfast in this beautifully sunny space with all these windows overlooking the rear yard? The home's kitchen has neutral countertops and flooring, a nice center island, beautiful wood cabinetry, fully equipped, and also a really great pantry with pull-out drawers and a full stack of Lazy Susans. The family room is open to the kitchen, and as you can see, it has a beautiful stacked stone fireplace. This is the same stone that's on the exterior of the home. This is a wood-burning fireplace with a beautiful raised hearth. Has really beautiful parquet flooring in this room that's in beautiful condition, and then a full wall of shelves and cabinetry that have been built in. The family room opens up to a really great four-season room. Step into the four-season room with me. This is the home's newest room and is really a great room, with windows on all three sides that face this beautiful rear yard. Every one of these windows opens so you can just really have, you know, a nice breeze coming through here, or you can heat or air condition this room. This particular room is on a completely separate HVAC system. It has beautiful neutral ceramic flooring in here, and all these windows and doors are in beautiful condition. The four-season room gives us direct access to the beautiful rear yard that's completely fenced in with a privacy fence. Come on, follow me up the steps, I'd like to show it to you. This really beautiful private backyard features a big bonus, which is an 18 by 24 in-ground pool with all the accoutrements. It's in wonderful condition. As you can see, the pool is closed right now, but it was open and running all season, and just really a pleasure for the whole family.
This is a nice, spacious powder room that is directly off the home's family room. Come on upstairs with me, where we're going to see five bedrooms and three full beds. The master bedroom in this home is absolutely huge. This room has hardwood flooring, as does all of the upstairs of this home. And what's especially unusual is this clear wall of double closets. And so there is tons of storage, and behind the fourth double closet, there's actually an additional storage area that runs underneath the eaves. The master bath has a beautiful mocha-colored ceramic tile on the walls and mosaic tiling on the floor. It is in absolutely pristine condition.
We've got 4 more bedrooms and 2 more full baths on this floor. There's one on either side of me here, and then another 2 bedrooms and 2 full baths beyond this door. Actually, this home is heated and cooled on with 2 furnaces and 2 air conditioners on 4 separate zones. So if you want to shut off this entire wing of the house and not heat it or cool it, you can do so.
This is bedroom 2. Each one of these bedrooms has really nice closet space and beautiful hardwood floor.
Bedroom 3 with nice neutral walls. This is the second full bath that we have upstairs with pink Carrara tile and mosaic flooring and a double sink set into a white vanity.
This is bedroom 4 with 2 beautiful windows, big spacious room with 2 sets of closets. And finally, bedroom 5, also with 2 nice windows. This room faces the back of the home. Double closets.
And the third full bath on the second level here with a single bowl sink and tub. Again, pretty white Carrara tile and blue and white mosaic flooring.
One of my favorite things about this house is this really great garage, which is just 2 or 3 steps from the kitchen. I love the thought of being able to unpack my groceries and put them right away without having a lot of steps to take. This garage has been freshly painted, the flooring surface is new, and the ceiling is extra high, so it's very spacious. This home's basement is another really huge feature to this home. The basement has been fully excavated, and that means underneath the garage as well, so it is big down here, probably 1,500 square feet just on this floor alone. The floors are neutral ceramic tile down here, the ceilings are finished. You've got a separate office, laundry room, utility room, a nice big game room, which would be big enough for 2 pool tables if you wanted, and then a cold cellar and an under the garage storage area, which includes a safe. The storage in this house really can't be beat.
So that's been our tour of 224 Tech Road in Thornburg. Thanks so much for taking the time to see it with me. If you'd like a high definition tour, don't hesitate to call me. I'd be happy to show it to you in person, 412-874-3946. Thanks again.